Hello, my name is Katerina Cienka and welcome Mary Schnatzel at my place. I came to Ireland 7 years ago. I'm originally from Slovakia. I'm 27 years old. I started to compete 2 years ago. When actually Galin, my coach, came to me and asked me if I would like to do any competition here in Ireland. I wasn't in very good shape when I met him, of course I wasn't, but he helped me a lot. He showed me lots of things. He showed me how to train, how to diet. Okay, my first competition was in October 2010 and I placed third. Then I did another competition in 2011, one in April, and I actually won that one, and another one in October 2011 when I won my category and also overall. At the moment I am not preparing for any show. I keep training, I keep eating healthy, I'm trying to improve, and we will see. I might do some show at the end of the year, not sure yet. Now, so my very first competition was in October 2010, and this is when I won my first trophy. I placed third one. Those two ladies here are from 2011. One of them is from Spring Classic in April, where I placed first. And this one here is from my last competition, where I won my category and also overall. I am actually missing my overall cup here because I gave it to my coach, to Kalin, just to have it at home and be proud of me. Today I'm gonna show you one of my favorite recipes. It's turkey burgers. It's very, very tasty, so that will give you an idea what you can cook when you are in preparation. It's very light, it's very tasty, and it just makes that a little bit different. Now, so today I'm gonna cook turkey burgers. To prepare that, we need turkey mince, little bit of onion, few egg whites, sweet potato, and olive oil. And we're gonna have salad with that. So I'm gonna take out the eggs. And doing well. I'm mixing turkey mince with the egg whites and onion. And I think I put too much egg. And a little bit of pepper. Polish one. With our turkey. And that will give us nice texture so we can make the burgers. Now, so we're gonna use the olive oil. You can actually add any other veg. You can add mushroom, you can add ketchup, peppers, whatever you like. Yeah, I'm gonna do burgers first, okay? So you're gonna do
okay, go on with that.
At least that much.
really fast every death because then it matters. Yeah, so that's it. A little bit of cottage cheese on the top just to make it look tastier. Now, bon appetit! As I said before, I am not preparing for any show at the moment, but I still train. I'm trying to train at least 4 times a week, plus I'm doing my cardio for up to 5 times. I'm not very, very strict with the diet, and I still want to look good and be in a shape. I have to go harder on cardio, so I'm trying to walk 30-40 minutes every morning. Today I'm gonna train legs, so I would like to show you how my training looks. It's the training which actually Kalin made up for me. I follow all his his advices because I just think he is really good in what he's doing, and I think without his help I wouldn't take it that far. So yes, you are welcome to my gym and you can see how I rock. There show men that you can breathe, or you're going to be eat alive.